sir. Enjoy the show.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Okay, what is up? Chest out, chin up.
This is bad.
Huh.
Oh, I gotta run. Dude.
Yeah, you need to see a doctor right away. Huh.
Oh.
Are you okay? You want a glass of soda water or spritzer or something?
Huh?
Do you want me to call someone? Just say the word. Okay, then? No?
Looking good, man.
Zan 47. Viktor Novikov is next. Head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
What's up, bud?
Sato.
What's up? Get back here? I think it would hurt to pitch up the themes a bit, right? You agree?
Thank you.
Hi.
In from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death.
Or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
Good. Knew our nameless friend would come through. Very good.
No, I still don't like it. This worries me.
Hiding?
I mean, who is this guy?
Normal?
What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB section chief, and sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking sweat? Where'd you find this guy, anyway?
See, that's the thing. He found me. He knew the FSB were investigating my past. And he knew all about Iago, using models as Trojan horses, everything. A guy like that. Let's just say you let him do most of the talking.
Still, the whole dossier.
What are you hiding from?
Some price for a day's work.
Well, I'll be damned, Philip. You and Dahlia actually agree on something. Come on.
Okay,
inside.
No need to hide.
That is not what we discussed.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
What?